Hello, ladies and gentlemen. In 1941, America declared their participation in World War II after the tragic bombing of Pearl Harbor. During the war, President Roosevelt found out that America was in a race against time to make a nuclear bomb before Nazi Germany does. Therefore, Professor Julius Robert Oppenheimer was assigned to lead the project of creating the weapon that would end the war. Today, we will take a look at the men behind the scenes that brought victory to America. Watch these amazing photos brought to life in vivid colors. Enjoy! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.